If you notice the sound of running water inside your toilet when it hasn't been flushed, you most likely have a leak. But don't worry, it's an easy fix, and here's how to do it. You'll need these tools and supplies. The initial step is to determine the cause of the leak. There are two different components that could be the problem, the fill valve or the flapper. Remove the toilet tank lid and place it in a safe, flat place so it won't get broken. If you notice that water runs constantly into the tank and into the overflow tube, you most likely have a fill valve that either needs adjustment or replacement. If the water intermittently runs but does not flow into the overflow, you probably need a new flapper. First, let's look at a fill valve issue. Here's an easy check. Lift the float cup and see if the water flow stops. If it does stop, the float may simply need adjustment. Most modern fill valves have a long spline that runs down the side. In these cases, turn this screw counterclockwise to lower the float cup and the water level below the overflow tube. If this doesn't solve the problem, then it's time to replace the fill valve. First, shut off the water supply at the stop valve located behind the toilet. Flush the tank to remove as much water as possible and use a shop vac to vacuum up any excess left in the tank. Next, place a cup or bowl under the valve to catch any excess water. Find the supply nut at the bottom of the tank that lets the water go into the fill valve and loosen by turning it counterclockwise. Use your adjustable pliers to remove the fill valve retaining nut on the bottom of the tank by turning it counterclockwise. Remove the fill tube from the overflow and lift the entire fill valve out of the tank. Now you're ready to install the new fill valve. Place the rubber washer on the bottom of the fill valve assembly with the cone of the washer facing down. Position the new fill valve into the hole in the tank and secure the valve with the retaining nut. Use pliers to turn the nut clockwise, being careful not to over-tighten. Next, reattach the supply line nut and hand tighten. Attach the fill valve tube to the special holder positioned over the top of the overflow tube. Turn the water back on at the stop valve. Now, let's solve an intermittent leak caused by a faulty flapper. First, turn off the water supply at the shutoff valve, reach into the toilet tank, and gently pull the flapper off of the two studs on either side of the flush valve to remove. Then remove the chain from the flush handle lever. Install the new flapper by threading the holes on each side over the two studs. Attach the chain to the flush handle lever without it pulling open the flapper. Turn the water supply back on and flush the toilet to see if the leak is fixed. Adjust the chain length as needed if the flapper doesn't seat properly. Finally, replace the toilet tank lid. And that's it. Your annoying toilet leak is fixed. And thank you for shopping at the Home Depot.